One of the most beautiful and functional additions you can add to your garden is a glasshouse. They are such handy things to have and they allow you to grow so many things you probably couldn't before. And I've been looking for a model that is both structurally strong but looks amazing. And all that led me back to the market leader, a company that's been helping Australians for many years install the very best greenhouses and glasshouses. Now, Sproutwell Greenhouses is a company that we featured on the show quite a few times. Their range of greenhouses and glasshouses is just sensational. When it came to installing something special at my place, well, they had one particular glasshouse I just fell in love with. It's the orangery. And orangeries were really popular in Europe. The whole idea was to be able to grow plants that wouldn't normally grow in a cooler climate, like oranges in Europe. Here, it gives me the ability to put tropicals into my own backyard. Clayton, this is fantastic. Another brilliant glasshouse. I'm so happy to have this at my place, mate. You guys have put a lot of work into the engineering. It's a continuous improvement program with regards to the quality of the glasshouses. Tell me about those.
We focus a lot on, I guess, the quality and also the build of the greenhouse to make sure it's got strength. All of our greenhouses are aluminium framed. This particular one has an aluminium capping system, so that gives you longevity with your frame. There's no, I guess, plastic components, that sort of things that can fail. All of our greenhouses are quite straightforward to assemble. They come in a range of different sizes and that sort of thing, but we also offer an assembly service Australia-wide. So anybody that wants that turnkey solution where they walk in, walk out, the job's done for them, you know, we're there to provide that service.
Sproutwell produce a huge range of glasshouses and greenhouses, ideal for everything from a propagation house to grow your own seedlings and delicate tropical plants, through to professional sized hothouses. And then the more architectural ornate structures like the orangery. And if you're lucky enough to be in Melbourne, you can drop into their showrooms and check them out in person. But if you're not, like me, you can shop online. Now, Clay, they come in different sizes. I've gone for a large size. I've got a big, large garden. But for some people with smaller areas, the standard model is probably ideal.
Yeah, well, you're right. There's obviously a lot smaller. This is one of our larger orangeries. The smallest one you can get is about 3.8 metres by 3.2 metres. But they can be extended in any of the three directions. We also have a range of different outdoor rooms, you know, like a hexagonal shape. We have rectangular, square ones and that sort of thing to suit any space that might need it.
For some people, they're going to say, look, you know, glass house, might get too hot. There's a whole bunch of accessories that you've built into this that allow for, you know, cooling, ventilation, all those sorts of things.
Yeah, exactly. You can see this greenhouse is fitted with a roof vents. There's also some automatic ones, so they'll open depending on the temperature. We've also fitted a couple of louvers so that'll allow that natural convection. So your cool air is floating out the top, getting rid of the warm air, and we've also fitted a solar fan. So that's going to give you a bit of mechanical ventilation to assist in that process.
Now, over many coming episodes, you're going to see me growing plants that I would never normally be able to grow here in my environment in this orangery. And that's what it's all about. I'm going to be growing tomatoes and cucumbers that would really struggle through the cooler months, and pawpaw, which is something I just haven't been able to manage to grow. And it'll all work because of this. And doesn't it look fantastic? Now, if you want to have a look at maybe getting an orangery for yourself, or just adding a glasshouse or a greenhouse, even just for propagation, to save you some money long-term in setting up your garden, all you have to do is check out this website. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. The quality and construction is sensational, and the look can't be beaten.